All right, here we go. Is the mic on? Yeah, it's on. All right. It's loud. Should probably turn this down. There you go. We don't want to have the mic picking up that. All right. This kind of reminds me of D2K, because it's kind of hard. The levels are so long. And I think that's the thing, is like, with these games, people make them, they make them so long. See if we can do this time. So if you've not seen this before, I don't know how new this is, but this is a hand-programmed Donkey Kong game. And I'm not doing so good. I did better last time. Let's try it again. Annoying that you have to go back and forth and back and forth in this. It's a funny. Ugh. I thought I was gonna get up. Like, it's such a long level that D2K was a lot like this too. Where you have to go back and forth. Go for this item, and that's the thing. I think, like, you can fall really far in this game. It doesn't hurt you. Oh no! Probably should just go down the pipe. Thank you. possibly skip some of the stuff by doing some acrobatics, you know? You can't get through that electric field, electric arc, any other way. That can happen in the real game, but when you hit things in Donkey Kong, the game pauses when you hit them. At least I've still got the key. Should I get the tea kettle hat? What? I wasn't looking. I was looking at you. Yeah, I was looking at you. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Alright, let's do it again. I have to finish this game. At least go through once. I was looking at you again. No, I don't want you to go away. Oh yeah, you just see that? Yeah, that was pretty badass. Alright, so if I do this, right? I hit this switch. Oh yeah, there you go, there's a nice shortcut, right? I don't think Donkey Kong was like that originally, do you? Well, that's a nice shortcut, so there you go. So you can do something to get a shorter level. You can't bounce off the wall like you can in Arcade Donkey Kong. That's a thing that's missing. Thank you. Okay, I think... Oh, this level. This level's impossible. Oh! Life. Let's see here. At least see the chat here. All right, where's the chat? There we go. Hey guys. I didn't have the chat up. No, this isn't in MAME. It's for the PC. Alright, so let's go back to the game. Okay. Let's do this again. Can't figure out how to turn the camera on right now. The setting seems to be missing. Let's see here. How do I turn on? Where's the shortcuts? On Alt F6. Okay. Alt F6. Maybe the camera. Oh, the light isn't on. Is it unplugged? I think my camera's unplugged. Let's see here. There's my camera cord is here, which goes... what's going on here? Nope, not plugged into anything. Let's plug that in. Uh, He's still not working though. Oh well. Okay, let's do this. Oops. The camera working, huh? Let's try another plug. Thank you. Try it again, then I think it's the last time. I got further on it the first time. I wasn't recording. Going down is hard. Yeah, what's up? All right, let's... What are you looking at?
Watch is not giving the time.
It's 6:49. Thank you. It's like Cuphead! It's like Cuphead! You have to go on forever and ever. Points. Oh, I didn't. His face got me. His face got me. I'm not going for that again. That's just 2,000 points. Yeah, it's a lot of points, but I just need to finish the level. Exit because I lost a life. How's it going, Jenny?
Good.
What are you thinking?
I didn't get Hugo to do his lessons. Still told me you should do that.
Yes. Let's do this one more time. This is the last time. I'm done. You guys can download it and try it. Alright. Can't screw that up. I just took a drink, that's why. All right, let's just get it right this time. Right, how many times I've done that and it didn't mess up? Okay. too fast, that's why. Let's see what I did wrong. Okay, let's do this again. Alright, so I was... Come on! They need a reset button in this game. Called Donkey Kong Advanced. Advanced, I can't remember right now. And it's basically a custom-built game for the PC, and he made it so that you could actually run it in the main cabinet if you wanted to. I'm just playing it on my PC right now, because I don't have a main cabinet. I didn't hit the question block. Why didn't I hit the question block? Oh well. Okay, so I keep playing or do I stop? Tell me, please. Somebody tell me if I should keep playing. No? Right. One life in the first level. Woohoo! I think I'm done with this. There's other videos, other people playing it. It's pretty cool. I think it's fun. It's hard. It's a little annoying though in the fact that it's so long. You know, levels are long. It's not too long. It's not as bad as the oil rig stage in D2K, which just it goes on forever. So, all right, that's it, guys. I'm gonna stop recording now. Let's see here.